Going to a steep rise in international petrol and diesel prices, India too has hiked the rate of petrol by rupees 4 and diesel by rupees 2. This is seen as a move to help oil companies cut losses in view of rising international rates. Like I mentioned, public sector oil companies have seen losses on fuel sale widening to about rupees 170 crores per day. The oil minister Muralidhar has said that the new rates would come into effect from 12 midnight. The prices of LPG and kerosene will, however, remain unchanged.